I knew there was a reason I came into work today. We're talking Red Thursday, and if you're having people over the big game tonight, we've got some finger foods that'll put a smile on your face, your friends' faces. The executive chef from one of my favorite restaurants in town, Pearl Tavern, newly pretty much open in Lee Summit, Kent Long. I never met you because you're always back behind the kitchen. I know Nathan, your oyster shucker. I know Sengor, your bartender. But good to meet you finally.
Thank you for having us.
Pearl's a great, there's not a lot of good seafood places in town. And Andy Locke and his guys have really kind of locked up the seafood market with this restaurant.
Oh, yes. You know, this location out in Lee Summit has been fantastic. The community has been great. Like you said, there is no good seafood out in that area.
Let's start down here with oysters. I don't personally eat oysters, but my wife loves them. You guys fly these in daily. Tell us about the different oysters and why they're different.
Correct. We generally have four different oysters, West Coast and East Coast, so you can try a little bit of everything.
And they have a different taste, a little bit, some are stronger tasting than others, right?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
What you got here?
This is our grilled oysters, which is great for tailgating. Just take your oysters, put them on the grill, a little garlic butter, warm them up, hit them with some breadcrumbs. And they're fantastic.
How about the salmon? This is smoked salmon.
Yes, smoked.
You can do a lot of different things with that.
Yes, smoked salmon that we do in-house. We use this for a salmon dip. For a great tailgating, we have smoked salmon on crustinis.
We'll look at that. We can look at it now. This is what it turns into. They take that smoked salmon. They also serve something very similar to this over at Third Street Social, which is another restaurant that you guys own. My second favorite restaurant. All right, let's get back here to the shrimp, because this is not actually on your menu, but you can't go wrong with a shrimp with a little sauce with it.
Oh, no. This is great no matter what. You can turn this into multiple things. A nice little spicy tomato sauce, your shrimp cocktail. If you want it super spicy, when you boil them, throw an extra cayenne. Turn it into a Bloody Mary.
Oh, that's a good idea. And the ones you serve at your restaurant are the ones that's kind of swimming around in a Tabasco sauce, right?
Correct. That is our hot peel and eat.
Oh, it's good. Now, here's what the millennials are eating right now. I have never tasted this, and I'm going to try this. This is a little bit different spin on the avocado toast.
Correct. This is the avocado toast, which is on our menu. It's an avocado mash, real fresh flavors. Some avocado, some lemon juice, some olive oil, salt, pepper, some mozzarella cheese, basil, and tomatoes.
Got to taste a little bit. That's good. Wow. A lot of flavor to that. Hey, thank you so much. Next time I'm in, I'm going to say hi.
Please do. Come in and say hi to us.
And you do the same. Pearl Tavern. It's just off Chipman Road in Lee Summit. In the Summit Woods,
Summit Woods, correct.
Just right shopping off of center. We've got this recipe for this really cool avocado toast on our website, fox4kc.com. I can't wait to eat during the commercial break.